understand these three doshas and how to influence them, and you literally hold the reins of life in your hand. As the doshas govern everything, if you know how to balance them, you can eliminate ill health, create perfect balance, and therefore enjoy ideal health without any need for an external expert, doctor, guru, or anyone or anything outside your own self. According to Ayurveda, everything consists of different proportions of five fundamental elements: space, air, fire, water, and earth. Vata is expressed as space and air and is responsible for all communication and movement. Its qualities are light, dry, changeable, quick, cold, and subtle. Like the wind, Vata dosha, the space and air energy that controls bodily functions as associated with motion, including blood circulation, breathing, blinking, and your heartbeat. If kept in balance, it leads to creativity and vitality. When out of balance, it produces fear and anxiety. But Dadi, how is air, water, fire, or earth felt in our bodies? Suman looked confused. Listen carefully. Pitt is seen as fire and a little bit of water. Pitt governs all energy and transformation in our bodies and the universe. Its qualities are like fire: hot, intense, sharp, dynamic, sour, acidic, related to color, red, orange, yellow, etc. This is the energy that controls the body's metabolic systems, including digestion, absorption, nutrition, and your body's temperature in proper system. It leads to contentment and intelligence. Losing balance can cause ulcers and anger. Kapha is dominantly expressed as water and earth. As such, it is almost the exact opposite of Vata dosha. It is heavy, slow, non-changing, sweet, and moist or oily. Kapha governs all structure and lubrication. This is the energy that controls growth in the body. It supplies water to all body parts, moisturizes the skin, and maintains the immune system. It is expressed as love and forgiveness. Lacking in adjustment, it can lead to insecurity and envy. Suman, it is interesting to know that people can be identified by their tendencies to the doshas, Dadi said. Whether you go to an allopathic, homeopathic, or an Ayurvedic doctor, you must always go to the professional doctor if you are not well. Taking any medicine without professional advice can be dangerous.